Some respect for accountant, please. Okay, I have prepared our income statement. Our revenue will be from the Oscar, winning the Oscar. And of course, we have some expenses. And I see that the project, you know, is a little bit dated for us, especially Shakira. The money that we need to pay her is a lot of money. And I believe that the whole project will be a total failure.
Don't worry so much. I know that you did some good numbers here. I don't worry so much. But Shakira, we cannot stop her right now. She's on the way to meet our producer, and there's no point of meeting, of the cancellation of the meeting.
Yes, but the number is very high.
Shakira is on the phone.
Yeah, sorry. Madame Shakira. Ah, yes, our producer is on the way to the airport. Don't worry so much. He's coming for sure. He's coming. Yes, okay. Sorry for waiting. Okay, thank you. Bye.
Thank you. our last effort and we're here empty-handed. Nothing. We have delivered nothing. You know what? I'm seriously disappointed.
Oh, I knew I shouldn't have competed with you, losers.
I have shown you from the beginning all the numbers. I told you that it would be a failure. Okay. I mean, for the last 10 years, I win an Oscar every year. Even my presence here should be enough for you, jokers. What a shame.
See, everybody has something to say. Nobody has something to deliver. I'm so disappointed, guys. Seriously. And you know what? Even if we would have recorded this bullshit we did the last weeks, we would have had something better than nothing.